Welcome to part 2 of the OB University Registration Tutorial Series. In this video, we'll show students how to navigate MySJSU to search for a class and how to register for a class. To begin, you'll go to SJSU1. Sign in to SJSU1, then find the icon for MySJSU under the tab Most Popular. Before searching for a class, it's important to note that if you are a returning OB University student who has not attended a semester within the last year, a new student who has successfully completed your student account creation, or a student who have applied to SJSU previously, you must activate your student account for the current term. To term activate, follow these steps. From your Student Center, under the Academics section, select the drop-down menu labeled Other Academics, then select OB University Enrollment. On this page, you'll select OB University Undergraduates as the program to enroll, then select the available term. Click Submit when finished. This will complete the steps in activating your account. You are now ready to search for a class and begin registration. As a reminder, registration for OB University classes opens on the first day of class for the fall and spring term and 2 weeks after SJSU students during the summer and winter intersession. In your Student Center, find the section Academics, then click Search to browse for a class. Make sure the current term is correct, then enter your search criteria below. You can expand your search by clicking the arrow for additional search criteria. Make sure you select at least 2 search criteria overall to get a search result. In this example, I will search using the subject button and course career. If you would like to see classes with open seats available, make sure to select the box Show Open Classes Only. Classes that fit your search criteria will show below. To see more details of a class, select the class ID on the first column or the section number in the second column. Once you have found the class you would like to take, make a note of the instructor's name. Registration to an OB University class requires permission from the instructor along with a permission code. Check to make sure you meet the class prerequisites. You can find the class prerequisites under the section Enrollment Information. You will need to email the instructor with your intent to enroll in their class and request a permission code. Instructors will give permission codes at their discretion, and students can use the permission code starting the first day of registration. An instructor's email is usually their first name dot last name at sjsu.edu. You can also find the instructor's email using the SJSU directory. Once you have received your permission code and registration has begun, add the class with the permission code. If the class you want to register for is full and has a waitlist, add yourself to the waitlist and find an alternative class as backup. To complete your enrollment, follow the next 3 steps in your cart checkout. Step 1, select the class in your cart that you want to register for. Step 2, confirm the class is selected and click Finish Enrolling to process the request. Step 3, view the status of your class request. When you have finished the cart checkout, check to make sure that you are enrolled in your classes. Make sure to submit payment for your classes by the calendar due date. In your Student Center under the Academics section, you'll see your enrolled classes listed on the right-hand side. To make a payment for your classes, find the section Finances, then click the link Pay Now. Once you have confirmed you're enrolled in your classes and have made your payment, you have completed the registration process. If you were not able to enroll for classes on MySJSU, continue to the next tutorial video on how to submit an online DocuSign registration form. For more information on your MySJSU Student Center, visit the student tutorial website provided by IT Services.